Well, classes at Gregory-Portland Elementary School were canceled today because of a power outage. That outage occurred just before 5 o'clock this morning when a power line pole near Clark Elementary caught fire. Now, that left the school without electricity, and roads leading to and from the campus also had to be closed for a while.